A very good morning to all of you. As you all know that our grammar lesson models has continued. I gave you certain tips to keep in mind while using the models. Today we will do the functions of the models. First, I am taking the use of shall. Shall expresses information, order, promise, determination, threat. As far as simple future tense is concerned, with the first person is I and we. For the first person, we use the word shall, and with rest of the person, second person, that is you, third person, he, she, it, they, we use will. That is when we have to express information for future tense. As far as the use of shall model is concerned, I have given the examples here. We shall reach Delhi today. Here simply information is given. Number two, you shall be punished. Here it is expressing order, shall model with second person. Here it was simple information. In simple information with first person, I, we have to use the shall. And for rest, we have to use for second and third person, you shall be punished, showing order. He shall, again here third person, shall model. He shall buy a car. He shall not listen to anyone. He shall not listen to parents. So here the firm determination is shown. Number four, she shall have the book tomorrow, showing promise. When we have to show the promise, determination, order, then with the second and third person, we have to use the shall. Otherwise, in simply, we have to use shall with first person and will with the others. As a model, he shall be punished. He shall be punished if he does not obey them. Here, threat. Third person, use of model, showing threat. Then we come to the use of should. Should is the past form of shall. It expresses duty, advice, polite request. I am giving you the examples also. We should respect our elders, expressing duty. You should take care of your children, here showing advice. I should like to say that he is not to blame. Here the request is done, that I should like to say that he is not to blame. Then use of will. Will with first person pronouns expresses intention. I have just explained you. Will with first person expresses intention, promise, determination, and threat. Examples: I will come back within an hour. Here it's my, I am showing my intention when I will be back within an hour. I will come back within an hour. Here the intention is shown. Then we will do better next time. Here I am giving a promise that next time we will do better. Then we will not surrender. We will not surrender. Here the determination is shown. One is firm, that we will not surrender. Determination is shown. Then I will dismiss you. Here the threat is given. Now we come to the use of would. Would is the past form of will. It expresses polite expression, determination, wish. Examples: would you please lend me your book? Here it is showing a polite expression. He would sit for hours studying his book. Here the determination, no question of time, he would sit for hours studying his book. Here the determination, he has the determination to sit and study. I would like to see his house. This is simply the desire, this is simply the wish. I would like to see his house. Next model is use of can. Can expresses ability and permission. I am able to do, I can do, I can solve the puzzle. This sentence is showing my ability. You can sit here, you cannot go out at this hour. Now the permission is granted here, you can sit here. In other words, you can say you are allowed to sit here, but we have to use the model here. That's why what I will say, you can sit here, you cannot go out at this hour. Next is use of could. Could is a model. Could is the past form of can. Could expresses ability, polite, a request. I could solve the whole paper in an hour. Ability is shown here. Could you give me some money? Here the polite request is made. Could you give me some money? Next model is use of may. Between may and might, may seems slightly more certain. Where more certainty is there, we use the may. May expresses possibility, permission, request, purpose, wish, prayer. Possibility, sambhavna kisi cheez ki, permission, anumati, request, prarthna, purpose, udeshya, wish, desire, prayer. Always we pray to God. So for all this we use the may. Examples: it may rain today. There is no certainty. It may rain today. Here possibility is stressed. May I come in, sir? Here the permission. May I use your pen? Here request. One is asking whether he or she can use a pen or not. May I use your pen? We eat so that we may live. Here the purpose is stressed. Why we eat? Because we want to live. So how we can say this sentence? We eat so that we may live. May model is used here. Then may you live long. Here wish is shown, prayer is shown. Use of might. Might is the past tense of may. Might expresses purpose, doubtful possibility, and the future condition. He ran fast so that he might catch the train. Here the purpose is stressed. Why he ran fast? Because he wanted to catch the train. So how we will use the model? He ran fast so that he might catch the train. He is working hard. He might win the race. Here this model is showing the doubtful possibility. There is not the certainty. He is working hard. No doubt he is working hard. He might win the race. Ho sakta hai wo race ko जीत जाए, इफ आई गेट मनी आई माइट गो टू इंग्लैंड. हियर इट्स अ फ्यूचर कंडीशन. इफ आई गेट मनी, ही कैन गो ओनली व्हेन ही विल गेट द मनी. सो हाउ वी विल यूज द मॉडल, इफ आई गेट मनी आई माइट गो टू इंग्लैंड. देन नेक्स्ट मॉडल इज मस्ट. वी यूज मस्ट टू से दैट समथिंग इज कंपल्सरी आर नेसेसरी. मस्ट इज मोर फोर्सफुल देन शुड एंड ऑट टू. शुड एंड ऑट टू कैन बी यूज, बट मस्ट इज मोस्ट फोर्सफुल, गिविंग मोर स्ट्रेस. पेरेंट्स मस्ट लुक आफ्टर देयर चिल्ड्रन. एग्जाम्पल आई एम गिविंग यू, यू मस्ट सबमिट योर वर्क दिस वीक. वी मस्ट नॉट वायलेट द रूल्स. आई मे से यू मस्ट नॉट. फॉर अदर इंस्ट्रक्शंस आई कैन यूज अ शुड आर ऑट टू. यू शुड रीच द एग्जामिनेशन सेंटर वेल इन टाइम. यू शुड टेक ऑल योर नेसेसिटीज विद यू. यू शुड टेक द पेंस एंड पेंसिल्स. बट आई विल यूज यू मस्ट नॉट फॉरगेट टू टेक योर रोल नंबर कार्ड विद यू. नेक्स्ट मॉडल इज ऑट टू. ऑट टू एक्सप्रेसेस डिजायरेबिलिटी, ड्यूटी आर ऑब्लिगेशन, एडवाइस. ऑट टू इंडिकेट्स दैट इट इज द राइट थिंग टू डू. इट इज राइट थिंग टू डू, करना चाहिए. वी ऑट टू मीट देम इज शोइंग द डिजायरेबिलिटी. वी ऑट टू रिस्पेक्ट आवर टीचर्स, शोइंग ड्यूटी एंड ऑब्लिगेशन. वी ऑट टू वॉक फास्ट एज वी आर गेटिंग लेट. हियर वन इज गिविंग द एडवाइस, ग्रुप इज गोइंग ऑन, वन इज गिविंग द एडवाइस. वी ऑट टू वॉक फास्ट, हमें तेज चलना चाहिए, एज वी आर गेटिंग लेट, क्योंकि हमें देर हो रही है. नेक्स्ट मॉडल इज नीड. नीड एक्सप्रेसेस ऑब्लिगेशन आर नेसेसिटी. एग्जाम्पल यू कैन गिव, यू नीड नॉट वरी. यू कैन गिव द एग्जाम्पल, दे नीड नॉट हैव बॉट दिस हाउस. आवर नेक्स्ट मॉडल इज डेयर. डेयर मीन्स टू हैव द करेज टू डू समथिंग. इट इज यूज टू डिनोट चैलेंज. एग्जाम्पल यू कैन गिव, यू डेयर नॉट डू दिस. यू डेयर नॉट डू दिस, शोइंग द करेज. वन मोर एग्जाम्पल यू कैन गिव, हाउ डेयर शी बिहेव इन दिस मैनर. हियर द चैलेंज इज एक्सप्रेस्ड. नेक्स्ट मॉडल इज यूज्ड टू. यूज्ड टू एक्सप्रेसेस ए हैबिट इन द पास्ट. एग्जाम्पल, ही यूज्ड टू ड्रिंक डेली. यूज्ड टू ऑल्सो मीन्स अकस्टम्ड टू. अकस्टम टू मीन्स यूज टू. अकस्टम टू, यू कैन गिव द एग्जाम्पल, आई एम नॉट यूज टू हार्ड मैनुअल लेबर. सो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन ऑल द मॉडल्स टू यू विद एग्जाम्पल्स. नाउ इट्स योर ड्यूटी टू डू प्रैक्टिस. दैट इज ऑल फॉर टूडे. थैंक यू. हैव ए नाइस डे.